to further support parents. In January 2022. YouTube announced that these supervised accounts can now use the video sharing platform.